I joined the Army 9/11 of 2018. I joined the Army to gain new experiences and serve my country. Being a rigger, it honestly has taught me that the little things do matter and never to cut corners or skip steps. It just runs through my head that I hope the bundle lands properly. I hope that everyone gets what they need. Just rigging these bundles, while I'm rigging them and we're packing the supplies in there, I'm just constantly thinking of the soldiers on ground. Sometimes before we close up a bundle, we'll write little notes on a package in there, and then in hopes that when they open it, they see a happy, hopeful message.